Hello, it's chair-based workout this morning. So all you need is a chair we can sit nice and comfortably, something like a dining chair or a wooden chair, so you can sit nice and tall on it. So you don't want to sit on the sofa, anything like that, just a nice firm surface. And just make yourself comfortable. Hands on knees. Just a little bit of a twist and a shake of shoulders. And just relax, really relax. But give those shoulders a good shim and a shake. And just keep your hands on your thighs or your knees just for now. From there, we're just gonna roll the shoulders back. And this is a great way to loosen off if you've been sat at the desk. We're gonna take the shoulders forwards and really rotate them so you can actually feel your shoulder blade glide up your back and your shoulder push forwards. Couple more, push it forwards. And this time we're going to come back the middle. We're going to sit nice and tall, and when we sit tall now, pull your tummy in, put your hands on your knees, and make it look like you're sat in one of those old sports photographs where they used to sit really tall and look at the camera. Keep that tummy in. Just hold that position. Nice and easy now. We're going to lift our shoulders up to the side of our head. Right the way up, right the way down. Breathe in at the bottom. Breathe out as you lift and lower. And feel your rib cage all stretched out. Sit tall and you've sat all day. And we're going for one more, because we can. So push the shoulders down, look dead ahead. Easy up and down. Little bit of a mix up now, so shoulders back. Shoulders forwards. Really rotate them. Back into the middle, sit tall, shoulders up and down, easy up and down. Just feel that movement. This time, we're going to drop the shoulders down. We're going to move our feet out a little bit from the chair, so you've got a nice little gap. We're going to sit tall. We're going to roll forward, check under your seat. Tuck your head under, easy back up. Now we've got to cross the left knee. Easy back up. Across to the right knee. Easy back up. Back to the tall position. We're going slightly to the side. Don't go too far. Just over a touch. Feel that stretch. Easy back up. Easy back down. Back to the middle again. Forward we go, look under, sit right back up, this time, right knee, sweep across to the left, sweep across to the right, back to the middle, easy back to the top, shoulders come back and down, hands come down, stay tall. Remember for this, we're talking about fixing posture, loosening off all the joints, so we want the shoulders to stay back, look dead ahead. Relax your hands. There's my handy hint for this one. Just relax your hands. We're now going to lift up. We're going to push. Relax the hands. Easy down. Shrug the shoulders back. Up we come again. And this one you can make as fast or as slow as you want. If you've been sat at a desk, particularly if you've been typing on a keyboard, it's a good idea to mix the speeds up, because it just gets rid of some of that feel of static muscle. Up at the top this time, hands go forwards. We're going to reach forwards. We're going to take our hands forwards. Just hold it, look ahead. Now grab the oars, pull the oars right the way back and push them right the way forwards. Reach forwards, easy back, easy forwards, easy back. Excellent, hands go down. Hands come up to the side. We're gonna touch our shoulders now. So we're gonna touch our shoulders and lift our elbows. So we're going out and in.
Babe.
Just ignore me singing along. If your arms start to tire, it's perfectly acceptable just to lower your shoulders a little bit. From here, hands come in, gently down, shake the shoulders off, and we're going to stretch the legs out. So if you've been sat at a desk, or if you are sat at your desk, that first little bit is nice and easy static. But we're going to draw our feet in, but we're going to keep them slightly apart for when we stand up. We're going to take a breath in. You can use the side of the chair to support your weight as you come forward, or alternatively, you can just lift off the chair. But when we come up, we're going to lift up, and we're going to fold the hips forwards, and we're going to give them a good push. With the chair behind us, just for safety, just in case we topple back, we're going to bend, fold the hands forwards, mini squats, push the hips forwards. Think of the film, The Full Monty. You want that Full Monty push. Marvelous. Excellent. Just a couple more. Remember, as slow and as fast as you want to do them. One for luck, because we can. Four we go. Nice and steady. Have a little bit of a shake. We're just going to move around the back of the chair. I'll go side on so you can see me. We're going to stand tall. We're going to lift one foot up to the back. And we're going to hold it for about 5 seconds or so. We're just going to lift and hold. Use this chair for support. Gently down with that. Lift the other one up. And if you want to test your balance, you can just take your hands away from the chair itself. Gently down. We're now going to take a side step. So you want hands on the chair. Your feet are about a foot apart. We're going to step out, step across, step all the way across, and we're just going to sidestep, nice and light. So what does this do? It might not feel like much if you've been sat down and you're very active, but it just makes the inside of the hip work a little bit, opens up the hip girdle, and shakes off some of those postural muscles which are affected when we sit down. Really important. And again, you can make it as vigorous as you want, or as smooth as you want. Both is good. Just do what works for you. From here, we're going to come round to the middle, shake our legs, and we're just going to push our knees forwards and do what I call pony trotting. So your heels lift, just to lift your breathing a bit. And if you want to use your hands too, you can. Slow it down nice now. We're going to shake the hips from side to side. But again, as slow or as quick as you want, and just mix it up. From there, we're going to make sure we're just clear of the chair. I'll move my chair just for demonstration purposes. We're going to take our hands forwards. We're gently going to rotate the spine. Very gentle. So the hands are moving, but all the turn is being done of my waist. From there, we're going to shake again. Just shake our knees off. Stand tall, pull your tummy in. Feel really good about yourself. You've just activated your entire body there. So we want the shoulder to come back, stand really tall. Just control your breathing. Now from here, we're going to take a breath in. On the breath out, we're going to squat slightly. Breath in, arms as high as you comfortably can. Breath out. Very slight squat, don't overdo it. This is curl down. Stretch at the top. Hands come round the side. We're going to take a breath of air in. We're going to push all that air out. We're going to drop all life's negatives on the floor. We're going to breathe in. On the breath out, give yourself a bit of jazz hands all the way down. Bit of jazz hands, bit of fireworks. And at the bottom, a little bit of a shimmy and a shake to suit you. Give yourselves a clap. See you next time.